comics he's been reading. There's a hydroelectric power plant. It uses the river's movement and turns it into electricity.
Let's do that.
Look, I know what it is. I don't know how it does it.
Right. How are we getting across?
I need you to...
I know. Step on the fucking pallet.
Don't give it a spin.
Hey, be careful crossing that thing.
I will.
Teamwork.
Right.
hungry.
I know, I am too.
All right, next squirrel I see is
gonna... Let's get past this place, then we can scrounge up some food. That's too small for the grave.
I forgot to leave that stupid robot on his grave. What should I do with it? What? I want to talk about it.
No.
Why not?
How many times do we need to go over this? Things happen, and we move on.
It's just...
That's enough.
You're right. I'm sorry.
Let's get to Tommy's. Ain't no way around. Gonna have to cut through the plant.
False alarm! They're friendlies. We've been dealing with raids. A lot of bandits in this area.
It's been quiet for a few days.
What the hell are you doing here? I thought I'd find you in Jackson.
Been trying to bring the plant back to life.
We had it working before, but one of the turbines went south.
We have electricity, Joel. I had. We'll get her running again.
No way. You guys have horses.
We got a whole lot of them.
Hey, Tommy, give me a hand with this.
Sorry, I'll be right back.
Can I? Yeah, sure. You ever ride one?
I actually have.
You know, if you want, we can take them riding later.
That'd be awesome.
There.
Hey, thanks, Tommy.
No sweat. All right, let's continue the tour.